Today, all the children of Jonestown are having a fun day parade. They're having a fun day parade, and they're going all around Jonestown and showing their happiness and how well they love it here in Jonestown. And as you can see, how all happy they are, and they really love it here in Jonestown, as you can see. And going around to all see all the seniors and show how joyful they are.
Higandaz said, discovered your videos when I was trying to implement Unity render streaming, they've been so helpful. Can I ask, what service are you using to host your WebRT server? I've been. GitHub said. GitHub said. DavX said nftcalendar.io. GitHub said. DavX said, please verify and add to ton category. DavX replied to Dan NFT calendar HM. Why? July 7, 2022, July 28, 2022.
That's their lovely little house, and it's so darling inside. Maybe we can take a walk out there and see it. We bet just for them. They wanted a house, and there's a dog, their dog, laying underneath it. So comfortable. Now, remember, this is the rainy season, so everything will look wetter and less beautiful than it does during the dry season. It's more of the trees that have been cut ready for marketing, cleared hundreds and hundreds of acres. The black chicken is a mixture of barred. The white is called a big white. It's unique to the Socialist Republic of Guyana. It's a broiler chicken. It's very large, larger than our chickens. And these black chickens are very good layers. They'll be kept for laying purposes, so we'll have plenty of it. We have our own hammer mill that's the grain and separates it. Now, the grain for
our 07 set.
It's in the 30s now, and for the chickens. And then we have a separator for the corn. Corn separator.
Nipiski
and this
said.
Has been made by Jim Bogue. He's so glad, of course, to see his natural-born son that came down this time in June 1976 to be on the project. They're moving rapidly to try to build housing.
Standing outside, shooting into the inside of our generator housing. There's our electrical control panel. The end of the barrel there is where we keep our oil for the generators. There is our main generator, and it is running at the present time. Father provided this power plant for us. It's a 37.5 kVA unit, and it is our main primary unit. Then, for economic reasons, right there behind the oil drum rack, you'll see a smaller generator. That's the one we run at night. When we shut down the workshop and we do not need all of the electricity required to run the workshop and the clothes dryers, switch over to the smaller generator at night, thereby saving on the fuel consumption. I'll step inside and we'll get another shot of the generator. What you hear in the background is that of the generators.
High voltage lines, of which we erected here in Jonestown.
GitHub said. GitHub said. GitHub said. GitHub.
Back out, Johnny.
Come on, Calvin. All right, never mind. Nice, John. Looking good. Better get up on them now, man. They're going.
Where you shooting?
Fish. Cleo is a cat. Cleo has a long tail.
Not sure.
Cleo does not like fish.
False.
Each of my friends is a singer. Bill is my friend. Bill is on TV.
Not sure.
Bill is a singer.
Not sure.
True.
That would be true. Every fish likes water. My pet is a fish. My pet has a green tail.
Not sure.
My pet likes water?
No.
Every house on this street is made of brick. Mr. Frank's house is on this street. Mr. Frank lives in a small house?
Not sure.
Mr. Frank's house has a white roof?
Not sure.
Mr. Frank's house is made of brick?
No.
Craig stood at the screen door and looked at the scrawny screech owl again. Okay. Let's try it again. Craig stood at the screen door and looked at the scrawny screech owl again.
Three.
Could I put some Scrabble scraps for the scrawny screech owl on the steps outside the screen door, he asked?
Five.
It is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That's five there. Scraps of Scrabble.
Five.
Thank you.
Dan NFT calendar replied to Pitapur Costa Rica hello. Event updated white heavy check mark. Dan NFT calendar replied to hooked underscore on underscore nugs hello, link added to the description. Your start date is 18th of July, so you should search your event in ongoing tab.